So you are in the right place. This is the American Mathematical Society's Who Wants to Be a Mathematician. I noticed our hashtag there, which was AMS Math Game. And make sure you use that as much as possible. And now we'll see what it is, who the sponsors are that make the game possible, in addition to the American Mathematical Society. We have MapleSoft, which is our technology sponsor. The other problem solving is our online community sponsor, so all the schools that participate get a gift certificate from them. And they host math chats. And then Texas Instruments is our bouncing sponsor. They furnish graphing calculators. John Wiley and Sons furnishes a calculus book, they're a publisher. And the American Mathematical Society furnishes books as well as the big prize money. So a contestant here can win up to $3,000. And said, and that comes from the AMS. Actually, it comes directly out of my salary, which is my not so friendly. That's the AMS word. And now here are the prizes they're playing for. So fifth place in each game will win a book from the AMS, What's Happening in the Mathematical Sciences, which is a very self-explanatory title. And it's volume 10, the latest volume. And then fourth place will win also a book from the AMS, Portal Through Mathematics, Journey to Advanced Thinking. And then third place in each game will win a calculus book, and we'll give you the crane so that you can haul it back to your bus or car, whichever it happens to be. And that's from John Wiley and Sons. Second place in each game will win software from the MapleSoft company. It does all sorts of math for you. Linear algebra, regular algebra, differential equations, calculus, matrix algebra. So that's Maple 2017. And then first place in each game will win the graphing calculator from Texas Instruments, the TI Inspire CX, and $500. And then those two game winners go head-to-head for another $500, and the winner of that, on math question, has a chance for another $2,000, so that's how they can win $3,000. All right. Using match. All right, good. And so here are the contestants for game one in alphabetical order. We have Mary Marie from Classical High School. And then next to her is Reese Kafka from Blackstone Academy. And then Adam Lowry from Cumberland. Very good. Justin Pate from the Wheeland School. And Eric Song from Moses Brown School. And so here we'll have a practice question so you see how the game's going to work. Oh, and someone else, another school showing up. Very good. All right, and that looks like from East Greenwich. All right, there we go. And here comes the practice question. That's definitely on. So, which of the following is the smallest U.S. state? Is it Rhode Island, Rhode Hog, Rhode the Boat Ashore, or Rhododendron? And it looks like you're all in. On the practice question, we'll see how it went. Right. Someone did like Rhododendron. Who chose Rhododendron? Which one did you chose Rhododendron? Was that you, Justin? Did you choose Rhododendron?
No.
Who did? Oh, Eric. Right. That's good. Get those wrong answers out of your system. That's right. And so then you see it tells you how many people chose each choice, and then the white one or green arrow comes up after that to tell you the right one. All right. So contestants, any questions about signaling in? Looks like your devices are all working. All right, the audience looks like it's ready. So as we say in the math game show industry, let's get ready and figure! And play Who Wants to Be a Mathematician? All right, this is the real thing now. What Rhode Island U.S. senator has a last name that is the aspiration, or looks a lot like the aspiration, of many U.S. senators? Is it Sheldon Whitehouse, Richie Rich, Mary Retired, or Tyrone Powell? Question one for 100 points. Five people chose A, and that's the right answer. Very good.